I reached champion division without guns. Yep, I've definitely not become any better at doing those intros. I'm gonna do something most YouTubers do. I usually never do this, but I'm just gonna do it anyways. Please forgive me, guys, but a like would mean the world to me. Let's aim for 25,000. That would be nuts. I think we can do it. This video is incredible and it would mean the world to get this video suggested and stuff like that, because I really want that YouTube plaque, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, enough of that. Let's get right on into the games.
Yes, let's go. Go for the other one, go for the other one.
Yeah.
Got another one.
Nice, bro. I got one.
Get out. So bad.
Got him.
Still get him.
What is he doing? Got him! Let's go, dude!
Easy win.
Got him.
High pen roll.
I got another. No! Okay. That's one.
Yeah, on the way. Thank you.
height. They're on height. Nice shots. Other kid on me. Knocked one.
Dead.
Wait, did he get them both? Or did he get further? Clean, yeah, bro.
Two grenades, box him up.
Yeah, he's stuck, he's stuck. I'm touching the grenade. Yeah, yeah, we can take him.
Come to my box.
Not one?
Oh, hit 199.
Nice. Clean.
There he is. I'll get the guy coming in.
I got one. I'm down. 40?
This thing's so slow. Knocked.
On you.
Oh.
40, no shield, 40, white. You can pickaxe him. He fell down, he's white.
He's gonna die to the border.
He's extremely low. I'm stinking. 5,
I got
10.
Him.
He's in the zone. Pickaxing him.
Oh, nice.
Got him, 40.
Come on, me boy. Last guys, I got traps.
He's very low HP. He's literally 80 HP.
Yeah,
40.
Go.
God.
Oh, let's go.
7 eliminations. 51.
Bro. 51
points. We're chilling.
Sounds good. In stream lamps. They good. No, are you kidding me? I ran out of max, so I wasn't even holding.
I got one.
I didn't have any max, so I wasn't able to hold him in.
RIP.
Yeah.
Ooh. Thank God, he was close. Yes.
Oh yes. Just
loaded
him.
No! He's so lucky!
Just jump off and play a little bit.
That's real close.
Straight to half the hamlet inside of going.
Yes.
150? And it's pickaxe time!
Yeah, yeah! Oh, he's really low!
I dropped one.
Go on.
Nice. One on me. I'm pickaxing. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes! I'm dropping down, I'm trapping this kid. Trapped one. Knocked him. Should I not? I'm turreting. 100 on one, 100 on one.
It's not on me. Oh my god, he hit me.
Pickaxe! Let's go! Oh, he didn't get trapped. He did not get trapped. I'm not gonna get killed, but I just wanna win. We're going to bar.
I got him.
Let's go! Holy! What's all this for? Holy smoke. It's got me turned around, but I can't ignore the feelings that I feel. You should build up really. Let's go!
One good game in the room. Definitely. Just gonna use them for a little bit.
I got one. Super low.
Got him.
We got this.
Easy dubs for days, brother. Unlucky, dude. Unlucky.
Oh, wait, don't you kill him?
Got him!
Yes! I'm getting it.
Yes. Let's go. Let's go. No. Ah, nothing we could have done there.
At Vadro and on Twitter. Oh, what? I completely forgot that.
So I've come to the conclusion, just a rotten piece of fruit. So I'll end up dying slowly, rotting away. See, I just want to be able to climb without. So I've come to the conclusion, I'm just one man amongst thousands. In this world I love, I'm sure they'll do fine without me. The chemicals in my head don't work as yours, 'cause every piece of breath is a little bit happier. Strike me thunder. Let me get.
Alright boys, that's about it for today's video. This is by far the video I've spent the most time on out of all of my videos on my channel, but I definitely think it was worth it. If you guys do think so too, be sure to drop a like. Let's go for 25k likes on this video. And if you guys want to support me even further, you can leave a comment and use code Marren in the Fortnite item shop. With that said everyone, I just want to give a massive shout out to Evade Rowan who helped me out making this video. And with that said, go on to have a wonderful rest of your day. This is definitely the video I've spent the most time on my channel, and I'm really, really happy with the result, and hopefully you guys enjoyed it too. With that said, I'll see you all tomorrow with a brand new video. Until then, take care.